An iOS launcher for Android is a type of application that allows Android users to mimic the look and feel of Apple's iOS on their Android devices. Essentially, it transforms the Android user interface to resemble that of iOS, including the home screen, icons, and app drawer. My name is Maddy, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to make your Android phone exactly like an iPhone. Let's start. In the first step, we will download the iOS launcher app. And after that, we will change the keyboard to iOS keyboard. Like all the videos, I put the download links for you in the description, so open Play Store. Then search Launcher iOS 17. Download and install this application. Now let me show you how to work with this amazing application. Open the app. So in this step, go to Make Default Launcher section. Then choose this app. Great, please return to the app to make important settings together. Whenever you want to change your background, just go to Wallpapers section. Here you can use Ready App Wallpapers or choose a photo from your gallery. One of the cool features is that you can change your app icon. For example, I want to change the icon of AirZone app. All I have to do is tap on Edit here. You can use the default icons of this app, but you might like to put a photo from your gallery instead of this icon. So just tap on my photos and choose your photo. Now it gets even more interesting. You can also change the name of your apps. Just tap on the app and change it. Hiding apps on an Android device can be useful for various reasons, such as maintaining privacy or keeping certain apps away from prying eyes. The good news is that with this launcher, you can even hide your apps. Just tap on Hidden Apps. Then select any app you want to hide. Or in layout section, you can change the icon size, make it smaller or bigger. Was it easy until now? So let's continue the tutorial. Changing the Android keyboard to look and function like the iOS keyboard isn't a standard feature built into Android, because Android and iOS have distinct user interfaces and experiences. However, you can find third-party keyboard apps on the Google Play Store that emulate the iOS keyboard's appearance and functionality. So it's time to change our keyboard to iOS keyboard. Open Play Store. Then search keyboard iOS 17. Download and install this application. Great, now let me show you how to work with this app and how to make our Android device even closer to iPhone. Open the app. So in this step, enable iOS keyboard. Let's go back to the application. After that, tap on Change Keyboard and choose iOS keyboard. Great, just look at the beautiful emojis. It's important to note that these iOS launchers for Android do not actually run iOS or Apple's ecosystem. They are essentially skinning applications that change the Android user interface to resemble iOS. Users can still access the Android operating system settings, features, and apps beneath the iOS-like interface. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Subscribe to our channel so you can find out lots of clear features and useful tools. See you soon in the next video.